the world of joyful learning.
Namaste everyone and good morning to one and all. How are you all? I hope you all are good at your home. So kids, this is our EVS class, okay? So before starting our class, we are going to learn a new rhymes, that is mulberry bush. So let's start. Here we go, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. So early in the morning, morning, morning. This is the way to brush your teeth, brush your teeth, brush your teeth. So early in the morning, morning, morning. This is the way to wash your face, wash your face, wash your face. This is the way to wash your face, wash your face, wash your face. So early in the morning, morning, morning. This is the way to wash your hands, wash your hands, wash your hands. This is the way to wash your hands, wash your hands, wash your hands. So early in the morning, morning, morning. Here we go, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. So early in the morning, morning, morning. So kids, do practice at your home. So kids, let's start our today's topic. Today we are going to learn good habits, okay? Aaj hum padhne wale hain good habits ke bare mein. So let's start. Wake up early in the morning, okay? The first good habit is wake up early in the morning. Then brush your teeth twice a day. Once in the morning, once at night. Then take a bath regularly. Then wear clean clothes every day. Comb your hair daily. Wash your hands before and after eating. Take a healthy breakfast daily. Obey your parents and teachers. Okay? That's all for today's. Thank you. Bye everyone.